Worlds end when the Destroyer dances, but so too do worlds begin as Destroyer becomes Benefactor. It is the eternal cycle of destruction and creation, a cosmic song heard by all, but the steps of its dance are known only to one. He is the embodiment of grace and compassion.